Ni hao, Wojia Kalyankan, and this video, Kalyankan is going to tell you how to say bye-bye in Chinese language. So let's get started. So in Chinese, we say bye-bye as zai jian, zai jian. This basically means see you later. So repeat after me, zai jian. So this is all for this video, and if this video has helped you to learn how to say bye-bye in Chinese, then please give a thumbs up to this video, subscribe to my channel, and of course, share this video with your friends who is interested in learning Chinese language. Zai qian, bye bye.